Do you think she'll be okay? Starting over all by herself.
Are we talking about Imogen or a princess?
Imogen, of course.
I think she'll be just fine. She's strong. This world can't be her.
You medicated, crumbling inside ourselves. My eyeballs leak, they're lubricated. Trying to think of something else.
You found it. And now someone has to tell her.
Thinking about repainting that wall. Starting over like Imogen.
God's killer. He was dead.
Ophelia's father is dead.
Yeah. Then.
Come on, it's only me.
Let me go with me!
Okay.
How? Why?
I don't know why, but he'll pay for this. We're coming up with a plan.
Who's we? Is James involved?
Jasper. I know you have trust issues, and I know people have failed you, including Jasper. But he wouldn't stop until he found the truth, and he did. We will make this right, then.
I never got to say thank you before.
For what?
Finding the evidence. Not giving up.
I just want to make sure you're okay with everything for tomorrow.
If their plan works, one of us could die tomorrow. And if our plan works, I'm officially in the family business. I want to avenge my father. I want Ted to pay. But if we do this, they could kill him. I don't know if I can go through with it. I don't know if I could live with that.
I'll be there. With you.
I appreciate what you've done for us. But once this is all over, I need you to leave and not come back. I can't see you anymore. Too hard.
Okay. Maybe.
Hurry up, we're running out of time.
Very helpful, thank you. We're in. We push this button and the world will know that Ted Price did it.
I'll do it. I can do it.
Me feel nervous. You have that look in your eyes.
all what takes over? What is it that holds you tight? And you can tear it up. Oh, no one tears it up like you. Oh, you can rip it up. Oh, no one rips it up like you. When you're in the half-light,